There we go. Jeez. And, yeah. Sky Factory 2. For Tuesday, February 3rd. Not the cow. Hi. It's like I started a stream all over again. But I like doing that. And the reason for the delay and everything is because I started the recording. I already started the recording. I did not forget. So this will be going on YouTube. This bit. And then if someone would highlight... That'd be awesome. That hilarity that happened earlier. Oh. Give me some frames. Come on, give me some frames. I want some good frames. Please give me some frames. No. Still no frames. Give me those frames. Give me those beautiful frames. There's the frames. Hi, frames. I missed you. Okay. So, last time, Ben, not here. My mods will handle it. They're very good at it. They are very good at doing their job. That is why they're my mods. Alright, so we added a couple more farms. And I need to run the conduits for it. So we'll do that here. And I might need to make some more. I have a feeling... Yeah, we're going to have to make more of those. Hey, look, they're making love. Yeah, I did LOM. Oh, I forgot to change my title. Sky Factory 2. Not 12, 2. Safe. Okay. Oops. Oh, my frames, they gone again. I missed my frames. I do miss them. Okay, so I need some more item conduits. Then we can make a couple of farms. I can make them over here. Oh yeah, Ender IO conduits are amazing. So, binder. Not that. And where are you at? There you are. No, wrong one. Don't I have? Is this it? No, well, I mean, that gets me a better upgrade, but that's not the one I want. That's what I want. I'm kind of bummed that the different types of conduits don't connect together. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh. I did the wrong one. I don't need energy. I wish I knew when my frames were dropping. Flaming shopping cart emote. I don't know what my icon should be. So, I did get approved. For those of you who missed it earlier. I did get approved for subs. But it might take a day or two. For them to happen, for them to be available, or whatever. So I need to make an icon. And then I need to figure out smileys. And I need not pulsating iron, not vibrant alloy. I need conduit, item conduit. No, it's not. Okay, pulsating iron. I have pulsating iron, but it's the nuggets. Oh, I do have nuggets. Okay, binder. Yeah. I don't know what to do for an icon. Really? I mean, I really don't have, like, an icon. I mean, we could just do something. I don't know. It is a very good question. Really. Alright, so we need a couple zombie heads. Did I forget to fill that in? We got zombie heads. Zombie. So we need two of you. And we need... Not that one. We need that. So you need solarium, silicon, redstone, solarium, golden soul sand. What was it? I already forgot what the other thing was. Silicon. I don't have any silicon, which is made from quartz dust. Yeah, we'll cook that up. It might be. I'm gonna work on that though. We have a solution for that. Or we have a plan. We have a plan. You cook. Head in the sand. I was kind of thinking a question mark icon, but I don't know. I thought I kind of killed that joke, and I really shouldn't try to reinforce it. I don't think, anyways. So. In there, we have cursed. We're gonna put cursed earth and dirt. Do I have more dirt? I do. Good thing. And we're gonna open this up. First, we're gonna make a day. I don't want to do this at the night. Let's see. His own head. Yeah, I could just do my face. My Michael face. What'd you want? Would you want this face as your icon? I mean, we could probably, like, do the... Actually, we could do... Well, there's a creeper poking out of there. Where's my hat? There's... We could do... Come on, things die. The cartoony version of my head. I don't know what the, Hi, spider. Oh, yeah, we need to do something about the spiders. I have an idea for that, too. We need Spike. I do have a solution for the spiders. I promise you. Because we're going to allow them to spawn now, too. Hi. Blaze spawner right about here? That was close. Right there. I should really move it. But I think that's fine. Come here. Anything else alive in there? No? Not except you. Come here. You are. So, for spiders, I thought, why not just do that? That takes care of spiders, right? Oh, hey. On fire. A bunch of tacos. Hey, you. Burning me. Facehugger hat. Okay, so busy over here. Dang, Blaze is starting me on fire. Oh, hey, you dropped things. Hey, you. Really? Like really? Not enough light. Stop spawning. Yay, more dirt. So what was I saying? I got distracted. Oh, I need food. Ambassador for themselves. Oh yeah, icon. So, I mean, the idea of just my face is, I guess, the best way to go, right? Everyone's good with that one. Hey, I'm busy. There you go. Okay. So the cursed earth should spread, and that should increase spawns. And then I have the spike in there, which should take care of spiders. I timed you out because you were annoying. Okay. What's this? Bacon. What do I do with it? The tinker's thing. That way. Oh yeah, I got my zombie heads. Okay. And solarium. I was making. I need a backpack. Can I have backpacks? I can. Knapsack. We need a knapsack. I need 2 iron tough rods. Okay. Easy enough. What's the tough rod? 3. I might do something with, like, subscribers or something, maybe, as far as naming. Iron. I need 6 of you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I wonder if I can melt these down. Curious. Oh, you know what? I don't have leather, do I? I don't. I need some essence of cow. How do I get cow seeds? Cow. I need leather. Is your band name? Oh, I get random with the pig iron? Random chance of bacon. Makes sense. Okay, I need to breed some of you guys. I need leather. I need wet. Wheat. Leather. Hello. Make my babies. None of you guys probably do anything, but the iron ones. You guys are still on cooldown. Still cooldown. F- fluid cows are cows that give you something other than milk, depending on them. So these give you iron, these ones give you hooch, lava, lead, and whatnot. I'm surprised I didn't get any leather yet. Let's see, I've got two baby irons, right? Baby iron. Baby iron. Maybe I'll breed them one more time. And then I'll kill them off. Lava? No, the lava hack did not work. Sadly. So, we'll worry about knapsack later. So, we had solarium being made. It's already been pulled into the system. Oh, low frames. Really? So we needed that. We needed and what else did we need? And redstone. Okay. I think you can auto milk it. I might do that. I need to set up something with them to auto milk. Not any of these machines. This machine. So I need that. That, and that. And start over, all over again. Again. Do. The logic controller. It's got the logic. Two of you. And then we're gonna take this down. We should automate this. I made a spill. I don't have any cobblestone on me. Come with me. I'll take some of you. Goodbye. Okay. Woo, there we go. Okay. Woo. This is Sky Factory, yes. Oh wait, it needs to be sand, doesn't it? I knew that. It says Patrick? Okay, thank you. There we go. I was like, don't I have a hatchet? I have these in the wrong order. Thank you. Okay. Farms. That's what I was making. Okay, over here. So I got my Z-Logic controllers. Farming station. You. So I need... Really? Okay, pulsating iron. Give me some of those. Okay. Again. One, two, three, four. One. Really? I'm out of sticks, of all things. Okay, two. This is where I run into problems. Okay. I should make auto crafting. For this. And for gold. Two nuggets. And capacitor. Okay, yeah. We'll worry about that in a bit. Go there and there. Okay. Some of those for me. Thank you, you're a dear. Really? Okay. Iron. Okay, I got farming stations. Now, capacitor. I need to make that. And I guess I need to tell it how to pulverize coal. Coal. Okay. And then we need the next capacitor. Capacitor. Give me two of you. Okay. Link. I'm out of energetic alloy. Alright, we're going to teach this thing how to make energetic alloy. Link. What is energetic alloy? Requires redstone, gold, and glowstone in an alloy smelter. Redstone. Gold. Glowstone. Creates an error. Genetic alloy. Boom. And this is going to be an alloy smelter. It's going to be this alloy smelter. I need to name these. Wish I could name them. Can I name them? That one. Okay. Now, capacitor. Can I make three of those? Nice. It knows how to make them now. Start. One. Does it know how to craft these? Is it doing it right? It is. Oh my god. Oh my god. You can watch back. It's all on YouTube. the entire series with me starting. It's all on YouTube. You can go back and start watching. Put aside some time. Did I ever upgrade that? I upgraded that one, This could use an upgrade. Sure, why not? I made it. Might as well use it, right? Boom, you there. And you need an upgrade. You there. You need an upgrade. Okay. And then we need a couple. So one of these needs to be a tree farm. I have to tell it where to put things. First episode. First episode should have been called Twerking. Okay. I try. So we're going to set this one up as a tree farm. So we need some saplings, and this needs to be blue. Oh, I need more of those. This needs to be extract and insert. In and out. Oh, that's green. Insert blue. Okay. Boom. You're connected. And that's connected. And that one needs to be insert of... What color is that? Instead of brown? Okay. Brown! In and out, insert brown. Do-do-do. Okay, tree farm. Oh, jeez. Yeah. That is a lot of catching up. Okay, what do we have for saplings? Saplings. So we need some oak saplings, spruce saplings, birch saplings, and rubber saplings. Those are the three we'll do. And that's here, right? I gotta make sure I didn't put down the wrong rubber tree. It's regular rubber sapling, right? North, northwest. Oh yeah, I already got that one. Okay. Southeast. Need one of these. Northeast. Need one of these. Okay, that should keep one sapling. And then I love watching these get chopped down because they just magically disappear. Like poof, disappear, poof. Oh, I don't have, okay. I don't have it pulling the materials out. Extract, always active. There it goes. Welcome back. And extract, always active. So there you go, automatic tree farm. I kind of wanted to get more done today, but I'm going to have to call it here soon. Um. Make babies. There you go. Okay, one more. You. Alright, that's enough leather. So we can make a leather seed next time. And then we can get a knapsack. Because we'll have leather seeds and we'll be growing leather. And we won't have to murder any more cows. And we have a tree farm going. Perfect. I think that's going to do it. See y'all next time, guys. Have a good night. Hopefully next time. Sub button. Maybe. Night.